I'm here live. I'm being assaulted by a settler in Hebron.
Hi, mommy.
I'm asking these soldiers right here to help me.
Hi, mommy.
I'm being actively assaulted by a settler. And I'm asking these soldiers right here to provide me an escort to the bus.
Auschwitz.
She's attempting to break my phone.
Go to Halamish.
And I'm being assaulted. I'm asking you to help me in this situation.
I can't leave this.
No, but you can help. But you can.
Al-Aqsa.
This woman is assaulting me.
Go to Al-Aqsa.
Do you know the word assault?
Go to Al-Aqsa. Go.
You are a soldier.
Go.
Then you call the police.
Go. No.
Are you joking?
I have no.
So this soldier here, can I get your name? Because this is live right now, and will likely end up on U.S. media. So I'd like your name. I'm being assaulted by a settler here currently in Hebron. And by a young child that is just hit in the face by the settler. And I'm asking these soldiers to provide me protection. And they are refusing to do so.
Go.
So I'm here in an army.
Go up.
In an army base where I'm being assaulted by a settler. I'm trying to get to the bus station and she's assaulting me. And I need an escort to the bus station so that I am not physically assaulted.
Can you go to
the bus station? No, because she's assaulting me. She's attempting to break my phone. I've lost part of my phone case. She's hit me in the face. Yesterday she kicked me in the leg. Today she has also kicked me in the leg.
It's not time.
And I am asking that you provide me with the protection to get to the bus station. We're here live on Facebook where I'm Shuhada Street attempting to walk to the bus station, but have been assaulted by a settler. And I'm asking these soldiers to see that I am not physically injured here on this street, and they are refusing to provide that assistance. Can I get your name? So my name's Ariel Gold. Sure, you can see my passport.
של ה-BCD? כן? פספורט של BCD?
And okay. This is me. I'm actually on my way to BCD, meet BCD. With somebody from Rabbis BCD. For Human Rights.
Rabbis. It's a rabbis.
And I'd like to ask for your protection because I'm being physically assaulted by this woman right now. So we're here live. This young child has also physically assaulted me, has tried to rip my backpack off me.
Go up.
You don't tell me what to do.
Go up.
So I'm asking for your protection.
Go to Halamish, go to Al-Aqsa.
As I'm attempting to get onto the bus, I'm an American citizen. And in fact, you can call the U.S. consulate and or the U.S. embassy who I've had meetings with.
Go from
earlier
here.
Earlier this month.
Go from here.
So go from we're here. This is Shuhada Street where
Go up.
And so this child has again ripped the phone out of my hands and is attempting to assault me still. And
go up.
I am yet to be provided with any assistance by the Israeli. Military who is right here literally watching me get assaulted. I'd like to retrieve the rest of my phone case, which was thrown out of my hands until it was broken.
Go up.
So
go up.
I'm here on Shuhada Street in Hebron. I'm actually trying to get to the bus station to travel to Jerusalem, but I'm being assaulted by an illegal settler here who assaulted me last night while I was filming that settlers were taking over a Palestinian home in can you help me to retrieve my phone case and I'll go the some other direction. So clearly you're not going to provide any protection.
Speak Hebrew.
Excuse me.
Speak Hebrew.
Do you speak English?
No. Lo yode anglit.
Clearly
lo
you speak English.
Lo yode anglit. Lo yode anglit.
So, and I want to just point out that about 40% of the funding for the settlers here in Hebron
in
Brooklyn.
Issa Amru מדבר אנגלית. לכי לדבר אנגלית עם Issa Amru. לכי.
עוד שנייה מגיע קצין, הוא יסדר פה את כל העניין. בסדר?
כן.
just a second.
Can you ask her to leave?
Huh?
And I'm about to miss the bus in, I think, 4 minutes.
לא נורא, תפסידי את האוטובוס. יש עוד אוטובוסים. דברי בעברית, אם את רוצה שמישהו ידבר איתך, יבין אותך.
גימל או...
So, I'm not sure what's happening here. I am quite aware that soldiers are providing no protection from physical assault. And that this woman is extremely violent. I have not responded in any way to any of her violence. I see her contemplating attacking my phone again because they're quite fond of breaking filming equipment here. And now we have two other soldiers up there who are also watching this scenario and refusing to do anything. Is this the one that's going to help me? Because otherwise I'm going to miss the bus in a moment.
No, no, no. יש עוד אוטובוסים, לא קרה שום דבר, הכל בסדר.
So this is an extremely
תחזרי לאמריקה, ומאמריקה הכל טוב.
The settlers that
תחזרי לאמריקה, באמריקה הכל טוב.
Are among באמריקה הכל טוב, תחזרי לאמריקה.
תחזרי לאמריקה, שם הכל טוב.
They receive funding באמריקה, הכל טוב. From the Hebron Fund in Brooklyn, New York.
לכי לחלמיש,
which is registered
לכי לחלמיש, לאלקצה לכי, להר הבית לכי. לכי לסוריה, לכי לקהיר, לכי,
לכי לאלקצה. No, this is the only protection I have. These soldiers, she's hit me in the face, she's kicked me. I have not responded.
I don't want video, please. Okay.
Well, I want to know that you'll provide me with protection because these soldiers have not provided me with any protection and I've been physically assaulted by this woman. And they have literally stood by and watched.
קודם כל שתכבד את הפלאפון כמו שביקשת, אני שתכבד אותך.
And I'd also like to retrieve, she lost my phone out of my hand and so part of my phone case is under that car and I'd like to retrieve it.
רק אני רוצה לפני כן שתכבד את הפלאפון כדי להגיד לך מה אני...
אין בעיה, ענת, אני מבקש...
And I'm literally just trying to get to the bus station here. So, and I'm literally just, I've been trying to get to the bus station here, which I've likely now missed. The bus. Okay.
All right. So I walked down these, and actually it wasn't the street. I walked down that way, down the street, I'm headed to Jerusalem. I'm actually headed to meet with someone from Rabbis for Human Rights this morning.
You come from?
No, I came from that way. But
from Hebron City?
No, from Tel Aviv. But so I'm
headed to...
So I'm headed to meet with somebody this morning from Rabbis for Human Rights. I'm a Jewish American. And I'm walking to the bus station and I'm being assaulted by this woman. Like literally physically assaulted. She's hit me in the face. She kicked me. She also hit me in the face with her hands. Yes. Yes. And I asked these soldiers simply to provide me an escort to the station so that I wasn't assaulted and could get on the bus. And they've refused. Like stood there as she attacked me. That's all I've asked for, was for physical protection for my body. My tax dollars, my U.S. tax dollars, plus tons of my family money as well, has been going, pays for much of this. And this is ridiculous.
Now you need to go
unless I've missed it, yes.
To go to the Jordan?
To go to Jerusalem, yes. And I'd like to retrieve the rest of my phone case which she knocked out of my hand and broke and is over there.
ירושלים בקו 23, אין לה מרחבים. עכשיו, אחרי
Have I missed the bus at this point? Possibly. Who else here speaks English? Okay, but have I missed the bus? If it's so, then I'm not going to wait at the bus for another hour because it's incredibly dangerous here. When's the next bus?
Why didn't you go through
the... This is the route I chose this morning. I don't know. I didn't expect to be assaulted. I've been here for...
Why go from here and go from there?
I don't know. And I like to walk on the street. I'm also Jewish as well, and I like to walk on the street. And everybody should be allowed to walk on every street. What kind of ridiculousness is this?
Yeah,
why are some people not allowed to walk on some streets?
You don't need to why are... provocation.
I was not doing provocation. Walking down the street to the bus is not provocation at all.
You could have gone through this road and everything.
And possibly been assaulted at the bus station as well. But I wasn't doing anything provocative. I was walking to the bus station. The morning, I have items with me because I'm going to Jerusalem. I probably missed the bus at this point, yes? The bus. I probably missed the bus at this point. Yes, the Egged bus. So I'd like some help retrieving my phone case. And then I will go around another way because clearly I'm not going to be provided with protection. She knocked it under, I think it was that car over there. It's part of a phone case. So she knocked it somewhere over there.
זה מה שסוכם אתמול. אחי, זה סוכם אתמול למרגליות. לא, מהבוקר. שישה תורנים מהבוקר, אחרת לא היינו עומדים בשבתק, אחי.
Honestly, it didn't occur to me this morning. I just took a walk and to the bus station. I didn't expect to get assaulted. But all people should be allowed to walk on all streets. I mean, come on! If I know that there is a violent woman on this street and I can't assume that I will be provided with protection?
In the morning, baby provocation.
Actually, I didn't know. I have not been assaulted on this street previously. So actually, I didn't know.
You need to understand this way, very conflict.
Yeah, absolutely. But all people should have the right to physical safety. Palestinians here should have the right to physical safety. All people should have the right to physical safety. That's a human right. All people, absolutely, safety is a mutual concept, and all people, it's a human right to have the right to physical safety, and we should have the right to full equality, where all people are allowed to be on streets.
We are here to secure, okay?
Then how are you allowing somebody to physically assault me if you're here to provide security?
I don't know you.
That doesn't make any sense.
Maybe you can assault someone, okay, somebody.
No, absolutely not.
Okay.
And in fact, it's all on camera. And the two soldiers here saw it. Because your soldiers.
The Arabs come here with knives and try to stop.
Because your soldiers saw me getting physically assaulted and stood by and refused to do anything.
Look how you came here, okay? You not came here like nicely, okay? You came here in...
I came here asking for the soldiers who were here. Can I have my passport back, please?
If you want to pass, you can pass from there. Okay, no, you don't have to pass here. Is it? Where from in New York?
New York, upstate New York, Ithaca. I belong to congregation Tikkun V'Or. My rabbi is Rabbi Brian Walt.
Oh, you're Jewish?
Yeah. Yeah, are you Jewish?
Why are you
so am I.
Why are you going?
I'm going with the Jews. I'm going with human rights and with Jewish values. I'm going with human rights and with Jewish values. These are my Jewish values. These are the values that I practice and I pray
to protect
human rights and to protect our souls.
Souls.
To uphold,
they have the chance, okay?
I just saw that this woman, when she had the chance, physically assaulted me.
Talk with
and
me,
I
okay,
saw that
talk
you,
me,
as Jews, allowed
me,
that to
okay,
happen.
No, talk with her, talk with me, okay? If they have the chance to hurt me, they do this, okay? If I have the chance, and I have the chance, okay, to hurt them, I didn't do this, okay? I repeat to them, okay, as nice, something not good, okay? Always trying to be a good person, okay? You don't always trying to paint us like a bad man or we do bad things, okay? But you talking bullshit, okay? Bullshit. You are a Jew, you need to stand with the Jews, okay? We don't hate the Arab.
With my Jewish values.
What is Jewish values?
Jewish values are of equality and of justice and of freedom.
Okay,
and
justice.
With the
you said justice.
Yes, of justice.
No, you said justice.
Yes,
okay.
Justice.
Okay, justice.
Yes.
When come Arab, okay, to stab me. Justice?
This woman just assaulted me. Am I being prevented from leaving here now? Okay, why? I'm unsure, am I being detained? Am I being detained?
Don't
What?